So with the bottom of this cart now finished, I need to figure out what I'm going to do for a work surface or the workbench top. But one of the things I want to do is to be able to save this cart for other things, moving material around or something like that. So I think I'm going to try to make this top removable. No idea how I'm going to do that yet, but we'll figure it out. Thank you.
Hello, YouTube. I'm your host, Brian, and welcome back to Retired for Life. So if you've been finding today's video interesting,
or at least a little bit entertaining,
I'd really appreciate it if you would give the video a like and share around, and I'd love to have you subscribe to the channel. So thanks again, and let's get back to work.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for today's video. Thanks again for watching, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I'd love to have you subscribe to the channel. So remember to be safe out there, be good to each other, and we will see you out on the trails the next time.